So, Leland, did you take this photo, right?
Yes, look, I took this picture on my first space shuttle mission in 2008.
And did you feel something like the overview effect, like it's called?
Yeah, so the book Frank White wrote about the overview effect, that when you look out of the space shuttle or the space station, you see the planet, you're going around it every 90 minutes, you see a sunrise and a sunset every 45 minutes, and you get this profound change in the way you see yourself in the universe and off the planet. And you want to be more connected to the planet. When you, you know, I see the moon, our atmosphere, and the blue marble, it just makes you feel really connected.
And did you see any boundaries in the countries or something like that?
When you go to space, you have in your mind the map of political boundaries. But in space, you see the geographical boundaries, especially like the boot of Italy, that is very pronounced, and you know exactly where that is and what that is. But some of the other countries you see, because you don't have those lines drawn on the Earth, you don't really know sometimes what they are.